will close forever. Slave in the mirror, speak. Let me see thy face.
Yes, my queen.
Magic mirror on the wall. Who is the fairest one of all?
A lovely maid I see. Alas, she is more fair than thee. Lips red as the rose, hair black as ebony, skin white as snow.
Snow white! A poison apple. One taste, and Snow White's eyes will close forever. Slave in the mirror, speak. Let me see thy face.
Yes, my queen.
Magic mirror on the wall. Who is the fairest one of all?
A lovely maid I see. Alas, she is more fair than thee. Lips red as the rose, hair black as ebony, skin white as snow.
Snow white! A poison apple. One taste, and Snow White's eyes will close forever.
Slave in the magic mirror, come from the farthest space. Through wind and darkness I summon thee. Speak! Let me see thy face.
What wouldst thou know, my queen?
Magic mirror on the wall. Who is the fairest one of all?
A lovely maid I see. Rags cannot hide her gentle grace. Alas, she is more fair than thee.
Alas for her. Reveal her name.
Lips red as the rose, hair black as ebony, skin white as snow.
Snow White. Take her far into the forest. Find some secluded glade where she can pick wildflowers.
Yes, Your Majesty.
And there, my faithful huntsman, you will kill her.
But, Your Majesty!
Silence! You know the penalty if you fail.
Yes, Your Majesty.
But to make doubly sure you do not fail, bring back her heart in this. Magic mirror on the wall, who now is the fairest one of all?
Over the seven jeweled hills, beyond the seventh wall, in the cottage of the seven dwarves, dwells Snow White. Fairest one of all.
Snow White lies dead in the forest. The huntsman has brought me proof. Behold her heart.
Snow White still lives, the fairest in the land. Is the heart of a pig you hold in your hand.
The heart of a pig? Then I've been tricked. The heart of a pig, the blundering fool. I'll go myself to the dwarf's cottage in a disguise so complete no one will ever suspect. Mummy dust, to make me old, to shroud my clothes, the black of night. To age my voice, an old hag's cackle. To whiten my hair, a scream of fright. A blast of wind to fan my hate. A thunderbolt. Make And now, a special sort of death for one so fair. What should it be? The poisoned apple. Sleeping death. One taste of the poisoned apple, and the victim's eyes will close forever in the sleeping den. Dip the apple in the brew. Let the sleeping death seep through. Skin, the symbol of what lies within. Now turn red to tempt Snow White to make her hunger for a bite. Have a bite? It's not for you, it's for Snow White. When she breaks the tender peel, to taste the apple in my hand, a breath will still, a blood can heal. Then I'll be perished in the land. But wait. There may be an antidote. Nothing must be overlooked. Oh, here it is. The victim of the sleeping death can be revived only by love's first kiss. Love's first kiss. No fear of that. The dwarf won't think she's dead. She'll be buried alive. Ha, 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 ha